officer. See Buffalo's penalty kill just above 50%. Heat behind the back to O'Connor. There's the crease dive, and the dunk is good for New York.
So well, they wall it up, they make that house, and they make it nearly impossible for those seafoam green jerseys to get in there. And as I say, that one does with Jeff Teat with a diving goal across the crease.
It's here at the Coliseum. Good roll dodge there by Smith. Goes up top. There's a low shot there by Brandon Robinson. And finally, it goes in for Ian McKay. Nice rebound, Mitch. That's what they did so well against Philly last night.
Robinson matched up against Connor Kiernan.
Teat had that intercepted, and Dane Smith has a breakaway against Orleman. Smith looking for the Bandits. Six. He's got his second tonight.
And a great heads-up play there to reset, because they have a full 30-second shot clock to work on.
5v5, that skips across to Teat, and he bangs it home, top corner for his second of the night.
Might have had a lane if that ball was passed a little bit earlier.
That's nice work by Robinson. It's sundown, goes 5-0 on Vince, gets his second tonight for Larson. More active going from quarter one to quarter two. Another one that's very physical is Nanacope. Has one tonight, looking for Robinson. There's number two for Brandon Robinson.
Where he can really excel if they're able to draw some penalties, but that starts with getting hard through the middle as Robinson
rumbling present
for his third.
And a hat trick right on cue for Robinson. Back-to-back tallies. To go with the third, here's Smith. Up top to Robinson, again with that hat trick. McKay over Thornburg. The help by Ron John, but it's a goal from the outside by Ian McKay, and a hat trick. Consecutive for Matt Sawyer's team. Top of the conference last year, looking to accomplish the same. Teat with an opening, and that fires past Vince. That was a nice seal by Sundown, by the way, coming in above the bar. Nanico gets it back in company. Here's Smith, and there's another hat trick for Buffalo, and it's the MVP, Dane Smith. Very successful, by the way, on special teams, 2 of 2 on the power play. Nanico can make it 3 for 3, his second power play goal, by the way. Spanger, Solacine momentarily with McKay, takes matters into his own hands and scores yet again. His second of the game, 14-10 Bandits. And Smith, Robinson, running that top, it is McKay who delivers yet again. What a performance from Ian McKay. He's got his fourth.
He'll dove a little bit.
Smith, a good feed. Over to Robinson yet again, and there's the goal. It's another one coming from the opposite wing for Buffalo.